Winston Groom, best-selling author of Forrest Gump and a graduate of the University of Alabama.
Okay, I got there in 1961, when people wouldn't even go to the football game.
Talking about the legacy of the Crimson Tide.
When Coach Bryant came, it was really an inspiration.
Our exclusive sit-down with literary legend Winston Groom, tonight at 10 on Local 15 News.